wherever you are. Okay? Like that. You like this game? We'll play this? Okay. Now I want everybody to jump. Jump, 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 jump. Stand up, stand up. Don't jump on your chest. Get down and jump, jump. Freeze. Freeze. When you say freeze, you should stop. The same place you should stop. Stop, stop. Mahasin, stop. I will not say stop anymore. I will say only freeze, okay? One more time, you will do the same thing. Jump. Jump. Roshan, jump. Freeze. Freeze. Who is still jumping? I said freeze, right? Who is still jumping? Roshan, I said freeze. You have to stop. Okay. Now I'm going to say run. Okay, you're going to run only 5 steps. Okay, don't go outside the room, then you will be missing the call. Okay, I'll just say run. Running the same place, don't go outside. Okay, just run in the same place. Run, 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 run. Same place, don't move out. Don't go out. Freeze. Freeze. Roshan, stop. Freeze. Okay, do you know what is hop? Hopping. What do you mean by hopping? Jumping with one leg. See, I'll show you. See, you're able to see me? Okay, I'm going to hop, see? Like this, with one leg, okay? I'm going to say hop. You're going to hop, okay? When I say freeze, you're just going to stop like that, okay? Hop, 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 hop. Get down, no sitting on the chair or somewhere. Get down, you fall down, get down. Hop, 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 freeze. I see many of you cheating me. You are not stopping when I said freeze. Okay, come back to your position. Come back to your laptop or mobile. Come and sit down now. Relax. Sit down. Now you are out of sleep, everyone. Is everybody active now? Yes, I see many of you active now. Little bit sleepy, right? Okay, now everybody show me. Show me this face. Show me this face. What face I'm showing? What face I'm showing?
Sad.
Show me sad face.
Sad.
You want sad? Nice sad face. Okay.
Sad is the purple face.
We have the face like this. No, right? I want everybody to be like this. Like this. Smiley, smiley face. No sad face. Yeah? Good. Everybody is smiling now. Okay. Now, what did we do from the morning? Let's recall. We did our prayer. We did our rhyme. Fly, fly, butterfly rhyme. And then we did a small warm-up activity. Freeze game. Right? Now, what did we do? What we are going to do is, we are going to do a talk time. Like yesterday. What we are going to do is, I'm going to ask, call out your name like yesterday. You're going to take your mute and then say your name and then starting letter of your name. I'll tell you how. My name is, you know my name, for children who are drawing today, I am Radha ma'am. Okay, now we have come to senior KG, so I am going to handle senior KG for you. I am Radha ma'am. Okay, so what I will say is Radha, and what is starting letter of my name? R. I will say R. Okay, and do you all remember our friend? Do you all remember our friend? He's coming back to you. You remember our friend? See, he's closing his eyes. Wake up. Peter.
Peter.
Sleeping. See, our friends are all active. Peter. They all had a lunch. Come to meet you. See, he's feeling sleepy. Don't sleep, Peter. See, they're all awake. See?
Peter.
Say hi to our friends.
Hi.
Peter is going to say his name. See?
My name is Peter. It starts with Papa Peter.
Like that he's saying. You should all say. Say example. Shiva will say, My name is Shiva. It starts with yes. Okay. Rayan will say, my name is R. Starts with R. I will call out your name. I'm just telling you how to do. Okay. Yuvansar will say, my name is Yuvansar. It starts with Y. Like that. So everybody has to tell your name and starting letter of your name. Okay? So because if you know starting letter of your name, I'm going to check how many of you know to write your name. You all know to write your name? Let's see today, okay? Before that, we are going to do the stop time with Peter. Peter is going to call your name. Just listen carefully. He'll give you only one chance. If you didn't listen and open your mouth, we'll go on to the next person, okay? So everybody be attentive. Once I call out your name, you should all take the mute off and say, my name is, and the starting letter of your name. Do you all know your name? Yes, I think you know your name. You told me yesterday your name, all your names, and you also answered attendance today. So just listen carefully whose name I'm going to call. Shall I call or let Peter call? Let Peter talk today? Yes? Or shall I talk? Say, if you want Peter to talk, show me thumbs up. If you want Peter to talk with you today, show me thumbs up. Okay. So I'm going to ask Peter to talk to you today, okay?
Okay, thank you. Hi, dear friends. I'm going to call out your name. I'm going to come call out Dayanand.
My name is Dayanand. My starting letter is B.
Very good. Give a big round of clap for your friend Dayanand. Everybody clap. You should cheer your friends. Then they will also clap for you. Very good. Next, I'm going to go call my friend. Okay, you can get back to mute, Dayanand. Very good, Dayanand. Very good. Now I'm going to go to my friend Kaushik. Kaushik. Kaushik is waiting for you.
My name is Kaushik.
My starting letter is
K.
Very good, Kaushik. Take a big round of clap for Kaushik.
Clap.
Very good. Yes, okay. Next, I'm going to go to Adya. Adya.
My name is Adya. Start with letter J.
Very good. Give a big round of clap. Cheer. Very good. Okay. Thank you, Adya. Now I'm going to go to my friends. I'm going to call two of my friends together. First, I'm going to call Aram.
My name is Arif. My start means letter A.
Very good, Arif. Very good. Very good, Arif. And then I'm going to call my another friend with him. Same dress. Akshar.
I start with my name's in B.
B. No. You should say, my name is Akshar. Starts with Akshar. A. You should say like that. Say it one more time. Let me wait for you. I'm going to wait. Don't feel sleepy, Peter.
My name is Akshar. I'm going to start with A.
Very good, Akshar. Superb. Wonderful. Okay, I'm going to go and meet my friend Lakshita. Lakshita, butterfly, Lakshita. My name is
Lakshita.
Lakshita starts with?
Starts with L.
Very good, Lakshita. Super. Very good. Now I'm going to meet one of my friend in green color dress. Who is in green color? I think it is Jay Krish. Wonderful, Jay Krish. You are very attentive. Jay Krish.
My name is Jay Krish. Jay.
Very good. Jay. Now I'm going to call my friend. I think it is black. I don't know if it's black or dark blue. Grithvik. Tell me your name. Starting letter, Grithvik.
Starting letter, Chappu.
Starting letter, G.
Very good. G. Yes. Then I'm going to call my friend Mahaswin. Mahaswin, where are you?
Say
my name is Mahaswin.
My name is Mahaswin.
My name starts with M. Very good. Good job. Yes. Wonderful. Good job. Now I'm going to talk to one of my friend in pink color dress. It's Niveen Surya.
Tell me, my
Na na n.
Yen. Okay. Now I'm going to call my friend Roshan, who is closing his eyes. Roshan, open your eyes. Roshan. My name is
Roshan. My first letter is R.
Wonderful. R. Okay. Now, whom did I call? Okay. I'm going to call my friend. So excited to say Sai Charan. Say my name is.
My name is Sai Charan. It starts with S.
Very good. It starts with S. Wonderful. Snake. I'm going to show you a snake. Starting with same name with Sai Charan. You're able to see a snake. It's going to come to your home now. Don't go. Okay. Then I'm going to call my friend. Who am I? Yuvan Sai.
My name is Yuvan Sai. I starting letter Y.
Okay. My starting letter, okay. My starting letter is this Y. Very good. Now I'm going to call Shiva. Shiva.
My name is Shiva. Starting letter is S.
Very good. Again, snake. Yes. Then I'm going to call Satvik. Where are you?
My name is Satvik. And you start letter with an S.
Very good. S for snake. S for sugar. S for something like
Satvik.
Sanjay. So many names we have with S. Okay, good. Okay, then whom I missed out? Did I call Lakshita? My name starts with L. Now, okay, thank you, Lakshita. Very good. Now I'm going to move on to Kavin.
I'm starting with K.
Very good. My name starts with K. Kangaroo. Yeah. Then I think I didn't call Kaushik too. Kaushik, where are you? Kaushik.
Say, here I am.
My name is
Kaushik.
Opening my mouth also. Lakshnaj, are you still there?
My name is Lakshnaj. I start
L. My name starts with L. Very good. My name starts with L. Okay. Have I left anybody? I'm sorry if I left anybody. Shravan. Shravan, where are you?
My name is Shravan. My starting letter is Yes.
Very good. Again, yes for snake, yes for seven, yes for Shiva. So many names we have in S in classroom. Okay. Then have I called all the names? Anybody I left out? Left out, please tell me.
Ma'am, you didn't call me.
I called you. You told me, right? Lakshita. You told me.
Lakshita.
I call Lakshita and Lakshita, both of you. My name is
Varnika. Vartika. IV.
Yes.
Radha ma'am, unmute your audio.
Okay, now you are able to hear me?
Yeah ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, so everybody answered, everybody got a chance to talk. Did anybody, I missed out anybody by mistake? No, right? Okay, then give a big round of clap, all your friends. Very good, everybody told your name and you're starting to drop your name. Okay, so today I want to give a small activity. After the session is over, I want all of you to take your afternoon at home and write your name. Practice your name, writing one time. Okay, so now everybody did talk time, telling me your name and your starting letter, right? So now I'm going to show you something. You'll not be able to see me. I'm going to show you alphabets like yesterday. Okay, shall you all see that now? Show me thumbs up. Thumbs up. Good. Before we get on to that, let's sing a small rhyme. Small rhyme. We have been sitting for quite some 10 minutes, right? This talk time. We are all going to sing a rhyme. Okay, stand up. Stand up from your place. No, on the chair, on the floor. Stand on the feet on the floor. Feet on the floor. Okay. You all know this rhyme. I'm not going to do the action. I'm going to check if you're all doing it properly or not. Okay. You know this rhyme? Head, shoulder, knees and toes. You know, I taught you during Hindi rhymes in junior KG, right? For those who know, Arjun's name is left. Okay. Just give me a minute. Arjun? Arjun has missed to say his name and starting letter. We'll just wait for Arjun to talk and then we'll get back, okay? Everybody get ready, okay? Stand properly. We'll just wait for Arjun, okay?
Arjun, it's not audible now. Why is not audible?
I don't know if they are on mute or there's an audio issue. Okay, let's Arjun join us. We'll continue this activity. Once he comes back, we'll have his name and his starting letter to be done. Okay, please stand down. No, on the chair or on the cot or on any table. Please get down. You'll fall down. Okay, children, ready, set, go. Okay, head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes, head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. You all know your knee and toes. You want me to show? I'll just show you one more time. Okay, just give me a minute. Okay, see, ma'am standing here. This is ma'am's knee and the toes is down. Okay? So you're all going to do that, okay? Now, head, shoulder, knees, head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes, head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes, eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head, shoulder, knees and toes, knees and toes. Everybody did that? I can see many of you doing it. Very good, children. Are you able to hear my clap? I should also hear it. I should also see you clapping. Everybody should clap for you.
Clap, clap.
One part.
Clap.
Good, children. Now get back to your place. Sit down. I'm going to show you some pictures like yesterday. Yesterday, you remember, we saw from A to D, right? We didn't see after that. Okay, we have to see all the objects related to the alphabets, okay? Please sit down. Sit down, sit straight like you were yesterday. Good children, right? Yeah, very good. Everybody sat down. Now I'm going to show you. I don't want you to stare here and there. Just look onto your screen, okay? Look onto that TV screen, okay? Give me a minute. I'm just opening it. We'll continue from D. Okay, we saw D yesterday. We'll continue from that. Meanwhile, shall we all sing the ABCD rhyme one time? Okay, with me together. Okay, you already know that. So you're going to sing along with me. Okay, children, shall we do that rhyme? We all did the activity. Now I want you to open your mouth and sing. Okay? Okay. Shall we start? Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Good, good, good. We'll start now. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, I can see you. I don't come out of the Please stay on mute and then sing at home. Okay? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Sugar on the bed. If you don't like it, better go to bed. Next day morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Did you all sing? Did you all sing, children? Okay, good. Now I'm going to show you the pictures. You're going to see the pictures, okay? Show me some thumbs up. Let me see if you're all hearing me. I want to check if you're listening to me or not. If you show me thumbs up, I'll understand that you're listening to me. Good. Most of you are listening to me. Okay. Yesterday, you remember? I'm just going to present it now. You're going to see the pictures, okay? Okay, meanwhile, I want the parents, I just need a help. I want a coin, any one coin for an activity be done today. So just get a coin, grab a coin and keep it with you. After this alphabet is over, we are going to do a small craft, art and craft activity. Okay. So is my screen visible? If it's visible, show me thumbs up. Are you able to see alphabets? Are you able to see this? I don't know if you want. Okay. Are you able to see ABCD? I showed you, no? Yes? Okay. So, what did we learn yesterday? The dog, the duck, the drum, the dolphin, the deer. You all told me, right? You all told your name and starting letter of that. Like that, these things are telling their names and the starting letter is D. Okay. So, next one. Is we're going to go to the slideshow so that it'll be easy for us. Next one is E. Elephant, engine, egg. Okay, next one is F. You see F here? I'm just going to zoom it so that you can see it clearly. What all do you see? Fish. Fan, fruits, flowers, fairy. You have seen many fairy movies, right? Fairy, frog. Our friend Peter is like this frog, but he's in yellow color. This is a green frog. And family, father, mother, and a child. Okay. Next one. Family. G, grapes. G, guitar. H, house. H, hat. H, helicopter. H, heart. I, igloo. Going very fast. Igloo. Insect. Then next one is J. I have one more.
two children. Lakshita and Lakshita, right? Then L after M. M. Mango. Monkey. Moon. Mouse. The next one is N. Nest. One of my child in my class starts with N name. Nivin Surya. Nest. Nest. The next letter is what next letter? I'm going to move on to the next letter. It's O. Orange. Octopus. Owl. Okay. The next one is going back. Parrot. Pig. Pan. Parachute. Next letter, we'll go back to the slideshow. It is easy. Q. You see Q here? Quarter. Queen. Or rat. Radha ma'am. Roshan. Ryan Roberts. Then anybody? Okay. Everybody's in mute mode. S. Strawberry.
Seven.
Then Sai Charan.
Tomato.
Tiger. Nobody in my class starts with T. Oh my god. U. Umbrella. Umbrella. B. Van. Varnika in my classroom. Her name starts with B. Vulture. You know this vulture bird? It flies very, very fast and goes to a lot of height. You cannot see the vulture nearby. Flies far away from us in the sky. W. W. See, when you say V and W, there's a slight difference. When you say V, you should touch your teeth should touch your tongue. When you say W, it should be like a fish mouth. W. W. Watch. W. W. Wheel. W. W. Window, like that. When you say V for waist, your teeth should touch your lower mouth. Jaw. Then W. Yatch. Then finally the last letter in the alphabet. Z. Zebra. Zip. Zigzag. You know what is zucchini? It's a vegetable. It's a vegetable. Like cucumber, it's a vegetable. Okay. Okay, now we have done with this. I want to show you something. This one. I'll try if I can zoom this. Yeah, I can zoom it. Okay. Now you're able to see this. It's a small activity. Okay. You know this alphabet? It's E. Okay. I'm going to call out a name. That child has to take the mute off and then going to answer me. Okay. Whom shall I call? Okay. I'm going to call Arjun. Is Arjun able to speak now? Is he out of mute now, Arjun? Arjun, I don't know if you answered. Okay. Arjun, I think still they have issues with the audio. Let me call Adya. Adya, please take the mute off.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Adya. So tell me, what is this alphabet? You are able to see me? I'm circling something. Yes? What is this alphabet?
E.
E, very good. So, E. What is this first object?
Elephant.
Very good. So, what is this first one? Blue color. What is this?
Car.
Car. What is starting letter for car? Car. So, C, right? And this is an elephant.
Yeah, I'm going to circle it now. I'm going to take, what color should I take, Adya?
I want pink.
Pink, okay. This pink is fine?
Yes. Okay.
I'm going to take this pink and I'm going to circle this elephant. Is it right, Adya?
Yes.
Yes, very good, Adya. Thank you so much. Very good. Okay, just get on to mute. Thank you so much. I'm going to call somebody else. I'm going to call Dayanand. Dayanand, please take the mute off.
Okay.
Dayanand. Okay. Dayanand, what is this letter, Dayanand? I'm showing, right? What is this? Yeah, very good, Dayanand. So what is this?
Flower.
Flower. What is starting letter for flower?
Yes.
Yes, F for flower. So we are going to circle flower here, okay? So I'm going to go here, take out my pencil. You're going to tell me what color you want. What color do you want, Dayanand?
Red.
Red. Okay, this red. I'm going to take this red. I'm going to take a bigger, darker pencil. Okay, so I'm going to take this red. And then I'm going to circle this flower. Am I doing it right, Dayanand?
Yes.
Yes. So next one is a doll. So it doesn't start with F. It starts with the doll. So I'm not going to circle that. The next one is ear. Ear. It starts with E. So I'm not going to circle that. Okay. Thank you, Dayanand. Very good. Very, very good. Now I'm going to call Lakshraj. Get out of mute, Lakshraj. What is this letter?
G.
G, very good. G for Gaga grape, Gaga gorilla, Gaga gate. Yes. So what is this first one?
Snail.
Yeah, tortoise. So it starts with T. So we are not going to circle this. Next, we are going to move on to this. What is this?
Sun.
And it starts with sun. So we are not going to circle this. We are going to go here. What is this?
Grapes.
Grapes. So matching, right? Gaga grapes. So I'm going to go and circle. You're going to help me. Will you help me?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me what color you want. You want to help me to choose the color?
Blue.
Blue. This blue is fine?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to circle. Shall I circle sun?
No.
No, yeah, I should circle grape. Very good. Lakshraj is very active today. Very good. Thank you, Lakshraj. Now I'm going to call. Thank you. Very, very good. I'm going to call Lakshita.
Mommy.
Lakshita. Are you able to hear Lakshita?
Lakshita.
Lakshita. We have a girl called Lakshita, right? She has joined today.
Grandma, take my dark spelling in it.
Lakshita is here.
I am Lakshita.
Yeah, Lakshita.
I am Lakshita.
What is this letter? What is this letter?
Lakshita.
Lakshita. Oh, okay. Lakshita.
Tell.
Yeah. What is this alphabet, Lakshita?
H.
H. Very good. What is this picture?
Hen.
Hen. Very good. So, what is the starting letter for hen?
H.
Very good. So we are going to circle this. Okay. What color shall we choose? Help me with the color. What color shall we choose?
Brown.
Brown. Very good. We'll take this brown and we're going to circle this hand.
Brown.
Very good. It's nice. Superb. Okay, children. So this is a small worksheet. From Monday onwards, we'll be doing a bigger worksheet. Okay. So everybody saw what your friends were doing during this activity. Monday onwards, we'll have our own worksheet, so we'll have chance to do. Okay. You're able to see me? Show me thumbs up if you're able to see
me. I want the black.
Okay. Everybody will get a chance. Okay. Now, did you all get a coin? Did you all get a coin from your parents? Yes? Okay. So now what you're going to do is, take a pencil or a crayon. Take a pencil, that's fine. Don't have to grab a crayon. If you have crayon nearby, take it. Or take a pencil. Take a paper or a rough note. You're able to see this? Let me see if you're able to see me. Okay. Take a pencil or rough note, okay? Keep the coin behind the paper. See, the paper is not, nothing is there. Keep a coin behind the paper and then place the paper on the coin and then start writing. I'm going to show you how I'm doing, okay? You're going to see. Just give me a minute, okay? Get ready with a pencil, with a rough note and a coin. I'll be back now. Hello. Okay. Are you able to hear me? Show me thumbs up if you're able to hear me. Okay, good. Now I also got a coin. Sorry, the call got disconnected. I also got a coin. See, I'm going to place the coin. There's a paper. I have a notebook like you. I also have a notebook. I'm going to place the coin behind this paper and I'm going to scratch it with a pencil. See, you scratch it with a pencil and tell me what you're getting. I'm going to also scratch it like you. See, I'm going to scratch it with my pen. See, I got a pen. I'm going to scratch it with my pen. You scratch it with a pencil or a crayon. See, I kept the coin here. Take a paper. See, I have a notebook, plain notebook, okay? I'm keeping a coin behind this paper. I'm holding this tightly. If you hold this tightly only, you'll get a nice emboss. I'm going to scratch it. See what you're getting and you're going to tell me. You'll get the coin impression on that paper you're scribbling. Are you getting it? See, I did it like this at my home. I got coins here. See?
Ma'am, I fell.
Got it?
I did.
You got it? Let me see. Many of them are showing me. Butterfly. Who is showing me by butterfly? Butterfly. Nice, colorful butterfly.
I got it.
Very good, Jess. Lakshra. Very good, Lakshra. You got it? You tried it at home with crayon. Very nice.
Let me show. See the coin. Coin.
Okay, yeah, I can see Vanessa, you can see Lakshan, you can see Roshan. Okay, you got the impression of the coin. Did you like it, children?
Yes.
Yeah, I can see Shiva is doing, Jay Krish is doing, Okay, are you hear me? Are you hear me?
Yes, now here.
You have to just write your name with Raptor, okay? Okay, write it in. Thank you, children. Thank you. Bye. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. 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 B